There an eye in the sky, and now drones are giving us a new view underwater. The devices are being tested in Australian waterways to capture information about marine life and inspect hard-to-reach places.
They hover above ground. Drones providing an overview from above. Now they're plunging deep into our waterways. The remotely operated devices are being rolled out in Australia.
In these kind of conditions, we can operate with one person.
Capturing information about our sea life and their habitat, while also carrying out site checks, inspecting pipes, the hulls of boats and water tanks without the need to get wet.
Something like this you can operate from 150 metres away. We've got underwater drones that can go up to depths of a kilometre, 2 kilometres.
Underwater work can be dangerous, but these drones are helping to reduce the risk.
Recently there have been shark sightings in Sydney Harbour. We've also had shark attacks in the recent years in amongst army and defence bases.
In these potentially dangerous settings, the rovers can be dropped in, capturing samples for further testing, scanning the surroundings, honing in on a potential biosecurity threat.
If drones are properly controlled and handled, then they can be used very safely in the marine environment. And of course, you have to be careful, for example, if it was on a coral reef, of not damaging delicate structures.
It's another tool to monitor Sydney's unique marine environment and the man-made structures that live side by side. Then there's the extraordinary, a drone overseas helping to retrieve the tusk from a mammoth, estimated to be more than 100,000 years old.
You never know what kind of amazing things we might find with them.
Vicky Jardim, Nine News.